how to recall mail and Outlook. So if you want to recall mail and Outlook, then what you need to do is, first, all you have to do is log into your Outlook account. Now, once you've logged into your account on your Outlook, you can simply go for the send items. Once you've done the send items, you will have all of the items that you have sent. So if you want to recall a mail in your Outlook, all you have to do is click on message. So once you click on that mail, you need to simply go for move to option, which is on the upper side. Once you click on move to here, you may have an option of recall. So in my mail or in my Outlook, I might be missing that feature. But if you have that recall option, you need to simply click on recall. But if you are not being able to see the recall option right here, then what you need to do is you need to simply choose three dots, which is here on the upper right side of that. And once you click on the three dots here, you may have a recall option. You need to simply click on recall and you can recall. So here, let me tell you one thing, that if you want to recall a message, then you will not be able to recall the message after 30 seconds. So within 30 seconds of sending the mail, you will be able to recall, or you will be having the recall option. So that's it. You may have an option of recall under this move too, and you can simply recall the message within 30 seconds. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.